looks like I had an ace up my sleeve.